Redbirds, who are losers of three in a row. 1-2, breaking ball, hit high in the air toward left field. Well struck. McMullen looks up. This one's over the yellow line and onto the modern Woodman berm. For the second straight night, the Cougars hit a first-inning home run. This one worth three on the scoreboard. Marty Herum has his fifth of the year. RBIs 26, 27, 28. And the Cougars with a 3-0 lead in the top of the first. 369 feet on the blast from Marty Herum.